pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Brompton High School. Thursday, May 28th. I'm Tiana.
And I'm Kendra.
We have Senior Awards Assembly in the PAC. Don't miss it.
And seniors, we only have 12 days left, and the bulletin is on.
Activities for the week. Thursday, May 28th, Senior Awards Assembly, 9 a.m. in the PAC.
And Friday, May 29th, State Track Meet at Mount Tahoma in Tacoma. Also, we have the Mock Crash Assembly at 12:45 p.m. in the stadium.
And Saturday, May 30th, State Track Meet in Mount Tahoma.
Staff and students, do you dare not to swear? You want to set a good example for when you leave BHS, and that's by Chris Mejia, a media intern. Also for your sad fact of the day, in as little time as 5 years, organs like your lungs, heart, throat, urinary tract, digestive organs, bones, joints, and skin can be damaged by tobacco use.
All right, are you interested in being a part of something special? Miss Hendry is looking for dedicated students to help set up decorations before prom. Whether you are going to prom or not, this is an opportunity to use your event planning and artistic skills. Interested volunteers should see Miss Hendry for details and be available from 5 until 7 on June 6th. Miss Hendry lives in room 326.
Prom tickets are now on sale. Seniors, bring $30 for each ticket to the finance window during lunches or before school, or see Miss Mabe after school. Senior prom is June 6th, but it's best to get your tickets sooner than later. Also, don't forget the FCCLA party after school today, room 111 at 205. Show up and have some good food and fun.
And here are some important end-of-the-year dates to remember. Tuesday, June 2nd, all student library materials due. See Miss A for project extensions. Wednesday, June 3rd, ASB convention will be held in the library. Library will be closed to classes and individual students with passes. Monday, June 8th, senior textbook check-in for periods 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. Seniors check-in books through classes with most seniors. And Tuesday, June 9th, senior textbook check-in for periods 4th, 5th, and 6th. Seniors check-in books through classes most with seniors. Please remember to have all books at school on these days. If you are finished with your books before June 8th or 9th, bring them to the library to avoid the end of the year rush. And Wednesday, June 10th, senior checkout day. Seniors, pick up your checkout cards in the library starting at 6:45 a.m. And Thursday, June 11th, grades 9 through 11, textbook check-in through English classes. Also on Friday, June 12th, grades 9-11, textbook check-in through English classes. Please have all of your books at school on these days or turn them into the library sooner if you are finished with them.
And Skills USA will meet today after school at 205 in room 125. All members, please be sure to attend as we have an activity planned. Also, there will be a short BHS girls tennis meeting today after school in room 329 regarding information on your banquet.
Attention BHS juniors, sophomores, and freshmen. Are you interested in receiving excellent on-the-job training during school? Do you need to boost up your resume? This is the perfect way to do that while at BHS. You want to work at the Kitsap Credit Union Student Financial Center next year? You need to contact Mr. Brian Webb. This will give you an excellent chance at getting a good job with them next summer.
And Knights, would you like to be in the halftime shows at football games here at BHS? How about spring parades? Then come to the BHS Flag Team Tryouts Tuesday, June 2nd through Friday, June 5th from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. outside the band room. Joining Flag will allow you to perform at special events, compete with other schools, and have fun every day. Flag Team doesn't cost very much, but when we do have expenses, we do fundraisers. So show your school spirit and come to Flag Tryouts.
Attention staff and students, today is the deadline to have an incomplete for first semester converted to a grade. Students, if you have an I due to missing work, you must submit this work ASAP after today. Incomplete grades from first semester will be converted to an F. And birthdays.
We have Caitlin Josephson,
Christopher Laumann,
and Courtney Wasserberger.
Happy birthday.
And your daily thought, when you are merely interested or when you're following someone else's dreams, anything can distract you. Yet when you're pursuing your very own passion, nothing has the power to stop you.
I like that. That's nice. And daily joke, what's a zoo key for?
I don't know. What is a
zoo key? Opening the gate to a zoo.
All right, this day in history. In 1892, the Sierra Club was organized in San Francisco. And in 1929, the first all-color talking picture on the show opened in New York. All right, Bulletin.
And last chance, if you want to sign up for the physical for June 6th at the Westbound Orthopedics for $20, then please see Mrs. Mabe in the office before you leave and go home today.
And also, there's a PFW meeting today right after school in room 327. Be there or be square, not a triangle.
All right, Bremerton High School, that was your Bulletin. Have a wonderful day.